She clicked us.
I don't know what that
the lady means. Clicked us.
But I think she'd be like, nah, girl.
Yeah, we're in.
The ridiculous line. I hope we make the 1,000.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it.
We'll see.
The line just started moving, but still pretty crazy.
Like, this is what moving looks like. Before it was like a total standstill.
This lady just stopped counting with her clicker and then pointed and said, you guys can stop right there after us. So I don't know if that means that we made the 1,000 cutoff or not.
We're making progress.
We moved around the corner, but we're still not inside.
Oh, they're gonna greet us.
They gave us this Lucky Charm voucher to redeem. And I don't know what it's going to give me, but I'm a rabbit because I was born in 87. And I guess I'm gonna get a little penny at the end of this Japan walk.
Okay.
It's by the end of today, but honestly, go because I love what I'm talking about. Good morning, and welcome to Shirokiya.
Good end. There's some stuff happening. Salmon, poke.
Sampler, cup.
It looks fresh. You want one?
Yeah.
You want a zuki bean?
I don't know, grab one.
Oh, grab this one.
Good one's lost this one.
So we just finished round one of samples. Where are we going next?
We're going to redeem our little vouchers.
Look at this organized line. Don't know. Spam is life.
So I guess this might be a little bit of a cheat day, but look how cute this is.
Of the sampling, we got some noodles and some spicy tuna, some pad thai underneath all of these things. I think this is some like kind of honey sesame chicken, some standard sushi, and we've got some kind of Thai soup and some sticky rice right here with the spicy tuna again.
And look, there's still a line outside, guys. This is the line that we were waiting outside in.
She is eating that.
It's like cold soba.
0 to 10. Hungry, so I'm just eating the spicy tuna with the rice.
You're supposed to eat the rice with the soup.
Oh.
So this little honey sesame chicken morsel from the Thai place will reference the name in the annotations. Is super legit. It's crispy and not too breaded. Moist. How is that soup from the same Thai place, sir?
Good.
Welcome to the Shirokiya special preview of the Japan Village Walk.
good. What kind of food is it?
It's like curry. You're Filipino.
Just a second, we're gonna head over to one of the sushi places, where they're gonna be cutting up an 80-something pound maguro in a special ceremony. So I wanna see what that looks like.
Shout out to the Hawaiians, chi!
This was a little bit too salty.
JJ, if you're watching this, you'd probably like this calbee.
Yeah.
There's more! And there's more! Look at this one, you got a bacon on top. Check out the process. Insanely good. Shout out to Kimmy, cause she's the dessert queen.
The toothpick is the best tool for eating this.
Sheet of meat. Okay. Left, please.
Going to Japanese Costco during sample time.
Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed the food today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, it looks like there's a bunch of stuff that you guys need to check out when it fully opens on June 25th. So yeah, it's Shirokiya Japan Walk. So that was a morning full of sampling at Shirokiya Japan Walk. So it looks like there's a lot for you guys to check out when it opens finally on June 25th. What are your thoughts? What was your favorite thing?
The katsu that we tried at the end was good. The shaved ice thing was good. I like that.
And then there was a gyoza that I wanted to try, but they ran out of samples before we got there.
The crepes is good too.
Yeah.
Crepes, yeah.
Alright, so those are some things for you guys to check out. Thanks for coming along.